Hello guys, today I will be talking about Argo Blockchain, ticker symbol ARBKF. But before we start, please like the video to help out with the YouTube algorithm. Also subscribe and turn on the bell notifications to stay up to date with future videos. Let's get right to it. Argo Blockchain. Argo has a multi-talented team of mining and blockchain network experts, technologists, entrepreneurs, and engineers from all walks of life. Argo Blockchain provides a powerful and efficient platform for cryptocurrency mining operations, and they also invest in technology that are able to assist them in the long run with their vision. Argo is the leading cryptocurrency miner in the United Kingdom. Their stock, which is ARB in the London Stock Exchange, has been doing well this past month. They are currently at a price of $48, which is around 400% from its previous low of $10. Currently, cryptocurrencies have been getting a lot of attraction, with Bitcoin and Ethereum reaching all-time highs. And we can't forget about Dogecoin. With cryptocurrencies on the horizon, Argo has a vision for cryptocurrencies. They stated, quote-unquote, "We are committed to powering blockchain technologies as it continues to grow and influence our global economy." Argo has increased their monthly revenue by 23%. They were at $1.6 million in revenues in October, but increased revenues to $1.98 million in the span of a month. And on top of that, Argo mined 2,369 Bitcoin, which if you multiply it by the cost of Bitcoin, it would be worth around $71 million. Argo is thinking about the future as well, and they stated, "Cryptocurrencies are here to stay as the innovation and development of blockchain technology continues. The utility of cryptocurrencies will become more widely recognized by the mainstream." Which Argo is correct, because now a lot of people are searching about crypto, and it's at its highest it's ever been since the 2017 crypto boom. Argo Blockchain also has on their website that in the future they will have a feature for direct mining, which is basically a form of passive income such as dividends, so you won't have to mine crypto yourself, they will mine it for you. Argo Blockchain on December 29th applied to trade on the OTCQB Venture Market in the US, which ARBKF just became available for trade in the US on December 29th. Throughout this time, the stock has gone up to $1.11, which is 400% from its lows of 20 cents. But no worries, this stock had its pullback and it's currently trading at 71 cents. On December 30th, they recently announced that they will be co-lead and investment with Luxar Technologies, which they provide a hash rate management network. Luxar supports 28,000 miners globally, and those miners have mined over $45 million worth of cryptos. Argo already has the fastest efficiency and output, better than all of the publicly traded companies in the market. Now that they are investing to strengthen the platform, it will result in cheaper mining operations and higher overall margins. Here's my technical analysis. I will be swing trading the stock due to the hype of cryptocurrency and because it just became tradable in the US. I see the first support level at around 73 cents, but per the chart, it broke it a little bit. Just wait for confirmation on the upside. The second support level is at around 60 cents. My position build will be most likely at around 50 to 60 cents, but since I'm most likely holding this long term, I will build my position anytime there's a drop on down days for this stock. To wrap things up, I will be leaving my Discord in the description, and please don't forget to like, subscribe, and turning on the bell to get notified on future videos.